A suïcida ataque on fuat bleu himself apnea compun balunging to the Afghan intelligence agency India Kabul on Monday, killing 6 civilians, official said. The attack struck Austria time when workers were arriving Austria tire offices. IT comes a back after militants stormed a national directorate of security, NADEMSA, training center India the Afghan capital. Interior Ministry spokesman Najib Danish told AFP 6 civilians India car were killed when the attack detonated himself. 6 people were martyred and 3 others were wounded, Danish said. They were hit when they were passing the area India tire Toyota sedan vehicle. Bastil do not know the target of the attack but it happened on the main road. The health ministry confirmed the death toll but put the number of wounded Austria 1. There was no immediate claim of responsibility for the latest attack India Kabul week India recent months become one of the deadliest places India the war torn country for civilians. Antilles holandeses AFP reporter Austria the blast site said the attack upon a outside the main entrance to Antilles holandeses in ADMSA compound. Security forces have swarmed the area, closing off the main road leading to the building. Ambulances were sent leaving the scene, apparently taking casualties to hospitals in India the city. Our initial information shows a blast took place near Antilles holandeses intelligence headquarters India Shaj Daragnach Bowult of Kabul, Deputy Interior Ministry spokesman Narad Raimitol AFP. Last bugs attack on the Nadensa was climate Bielorussia the militant Islamic State Group, which has expanded its presence in the Afghanistan since IT first appeared at India the region India 2015. IT has escalated up its attacks India Kabul, including Tosa on the Kuntis Shia community. The resurgent Taliban and, increasingly, Islandia Unió dels Emirats Àrabs bots tapping up their assaults on security installations and mosques. On Friday, a suïcida bomber drove Antilles holandeses explosives pack on va into a police compound India the southern province of Kanda, killing Austria least 6 officers and destroying the building. The Taliban claimed responsibility for the Pradown ambush. Afghan forces, el rea di baset Bielorussia desertions and corruption, abasen casualties suat ou ataus batzdukas descrivatas, shockingly, label sense NATO forces officially and the tire combat mission India 2014 and began a training and support rule. Murala's va enfortar-ho de Bielorussia long running fear stat di militants ava incidem el pavaiting from infiltratos India di ranks to corrupt Afghan forces selling equipment to the Taliban.